This is my first time doing a jet ski tour, so just waiting for the tour guide to give a thumbs up, and we're off. This is a POV ride-along type video, so if that's not your thing, I did include chapters in case you want to jump ahead. There are some unexpected things that happen during the trip, so you definitely want to stay tuned. It takes a good 15 minutes to get to the first destination, and definitely if you ever go on one of these tours, wear some oversized shades or sports goggles, because as you can see, the water is constantly splashing your way, and without them, I don't know if you'd enjoy your time. I know guided tours can be a bit pricey, but it's definitely the way to go if you're gonna do a 2 or 3 hour trip. As you can see, you're in the middle of nowhere. You are in paradise, but your guide is always close by, and I know for me, that made me feel very safe. Finally reached our first stop, La Famille Express, which is a grounded shipwreck located about 2 miles off of Long Bay Beach. It's on the southeast side of the island. It's been here since Hurricane Francis in 2004 and is a very popular stop for tourists. So around this time, I didn't realize it, but my camera shut off. I did get it back up by our next stop, which was Iguana Island, and I did not die.
See, Teresa, you got the hang of it, no problem.
At the end, because it was calm over there, that's why.
It was really calm and nice, yeah.
I was like, dear God, don't let me fall off this thing.
It's hard to fall off once you're moving.
Yeah.
The only time it'll happen is when you're sitting.
That was great advice. So they give you a little bit of time during each stop, just went for a quick dip, then started to walk around the island and just explore, see if I could spot any little new friends. Little guys. Thank you. was almost time to head off to our next destination. But before I did, I wanted to try out some Korean and see if they would respond. Annyeonghi geuseyo. Domabam. Jal isseo. And just as I had suspected, the iguanas in Turks and Caicos are part Asian.
It's raining, and my team over there, they got stuck on the sandbar. I think they're coming now. Alright, let's do this. The boys got stuck, the girl did not. She listened to instructions. This is my favorite stop of the whole day for sure. The waters were so calm and clean, just crystal clear with this beautiful turquoise blue. The views were just amazing. I was just feeling so much gratitude in my heart at this time. I couldn't believe that from the darkest of days of where I came from in my past that I was actually here able to do something like this. So for anyone that may come across this video, if you are in a place where you feel like, man, things just never get better, I promise you that they do. It just takes time. Jesus said, in this world, we will have struggle, but take heart, I have overcome the world. Thank you.
A few moments later.
Okay, Houston, we've had a problem here. Houston, we've had a problem.
I had a near-death experience. I almost hit that guy. He was quick on his feet, though. Asian at the wheel. You gotta watch out.
Oh, in motion. Dizzy, with it, rolling, flowing that wave like ocean. Every bad vibe, nice lotion. Better get high on emotion. Noon it, demon, yeah. Feel it, yeah, yeah.
Ever since we walk out slowly, netty chain aligning. Everything I do in my way, feel like I'm a lion. Shout out, make it louder. Say so on the crowd. Everything look like a movie.
Check out those yachts.
Everything under my maces, yeah.
Yeah, last parade.